Hello everybody, this is Madhubanti Basu. Welcome to Bloom. Today I'm going to share some informations about 10 exotic indoor plants. To have those informations, stay tuned with us. Look at this giant peace lily. Isn't this beautiful? Peace lily made it into NASA's top 10 best air cleaning plants in the world. However, this giant peace lily is the big brother of small leaf peace lily with its big lush emerald green leaves. Its scientific name is Spathiphyllum sensation. Have a look at this very, very cute sensiveria. Sensiveria honey blackster is a compact snack plant that is just perfect for table and desktops. Then comes Diphenbachia bomani. This Diphenbachia bomani needs a very bright exposure but no direct sun. Another very, very cute sensiveria just for you. Sensiveria trifasciata gold honey is perfect for beginners or travelers because it's low maintenance, drought resistant plant that can survive for a while without water. And the girl's most favorite, lipstick. Aglaonema lipstick mainly eliminates benzene, formaldehyde and gives fresh oxygen. It's also a natural humidifier. The arrowheads, the vibrant syngoniums. This miniature variety of syngonium likes bright location but grows much better in semi-shade. And then comes the vivacious aglaonema. This aglaonema red valentine will steal your heart with its large and white foliage with bright pink splotches. As the plant matures, the older leaves will turn to an even deeper shade of pink and red. And then comes this pretty cute houseplant, Anthurium. Anthuriums are epiphytes, low maintenance and easy care houseplants. They are also known as painted tongue plant. Philodendron broken heart, also known as Swiss cheese plant. One of the most popular houseplants. This easy growing plant with its heart shaped leaves that have holes in the leaf blade is a crowd favorite. Quick to grow with delicate trailing vines that can be styled for every space. The Philodendron Broken Heart will add an instant tropical feel and charm to your space. And this one is my favorite. Calathea macuana or Calathea pickup plant is also known as cathedral windows. Thank you friends for sharing so much of love. Hope you liked our video. Stay tuned with Bloom. Thank you.